this October 2001. And CPC News, you guys are awesome. Thank you.
So what's new for you for this year?
I have a book that just came out. It's called A Bunny Tells All. And it's about living at the mansion and, like, just life of being a centerfold and, like, dating celebrities and my relationship with Mary O'Connor, which was Hugh Hefner's secretary. And just, it's a really, really good book. It's more motivational and it's funny. It's uplifting. So
yeah. You get this all the time, I'm sure. What was your favorite thing about being at the mansion?
The Rice Krispie treats. Yes, I know. They are so good. Like, they are, like, amazing. They, like, put secret ingredients in them. Yeah.
What are you looking forward to in 2016, then, in terms of your career?
I just want to have a successful book tour, and, yeah, I just want to, like, I want to be motivating to women so that, like, you know, being a single mom, that you can, like, be empowering and, yeah, and just, like, get out there and make a career and take care of your kids.
Yeah, it's amazing. How old are your children?
6 and 4.
Oh.
Hi, Dylan. Hi, Zach.
Oh, yeah. Congratulations. Big hugs to those little people from me. A big hug from a little person. Thank you so much.